Good morning. I'm going to start today's video at a place where this is where I empty out of a portion of the Irish Hills Trail system. And you can see up in the sky, I'll try to aim the camera up a little bit. See how gray the skies are? So it's pretty cold, but it's late July here in San Luis Obispo. So yesterday I wore a different pair of pants and I ripped them at the knee, almost turning them into shorts. And, well, you see this plant right here? This is poison oak. And there's tons of poison oak on this part of the trip going up the creek. And so I decided instead yesterday to avoid all of that, or most of the poison oak, and going up this way and then off to the right and then going all the way up the mountain through the grass. The problem with that is this is private property and I don't want to get caught. Now, I don't damage anything. I'm very respectful of all wild animals and I clean up trash wherever I go, and I personally don't have a moral problem with hopping fences, because I don't do anything bad. The only thing I'm doing is against the law. And in Europe, it's not even against the law. So I don't know. It's one of those things that some people are gonna think I'm a really bad person for trespassing, but I'm not. I'm very respectful of all living things. So I'm going to take you up this creek, which is dry right here. Above there, we'll get into some areas with some water. Maybe, I don't know, because like last week, it was really starting to dry up. But anyway, we're going to have to cross the creek here a couple of times. I'm going to try and go by memory, but I might have to pull my phone out and check it out from time to time. So alongside the creek here, it's pretty wide berm, easy to pass through some of this section. Some of it though is difficult. And there's going to be a lot of steep terrain. And places that have to be very careful. My buddy and I, though, are pretty sure that the ranchers don't come down here. So we run fairly free through here. And we love it. Here. hear water. Okay, there'll be water in the creek. That's good to know, because we're planning a through hike going all the way from Montana de Oro, Montaña de Oro, Mountain of Gold, all the way over to Johnson Ranch. This will be part of our route. We've taken over a year to assemble bits and pieces of the route. Yeah, there's running water here. You want to see it? There's a nice big pool there. Kind of nice, huh? Can you hear it? So, when we go on that hike, we plan to drop off water in places because it's gonna take quite a, see, this is poison oak here. And I just go right through it. As long as it's below waist, I'll just go ahead and walk right through it. But anything above waist, I try to push out of my way. Okay, this is where we have to cross. One of the places. Because this is an adjacent creek that matches up. We don't want to go up that. We want to go up this way. A lot of zigzagging going on here. Makes this trip kind of long. But still, this beats, in my opinion, this beats going on trail and having to slow down or get out of the way of mountain bikes every 2 minutes. Or being social with all the loud, sunshiny faces. Now, don't get me wrong, I like happy people, but I'm not doing hiking just for exercise. I go hiking to get out into nature and be quiet. Where I go back down again, or do I stay up in the grass? I think I'm supposed to go back up there in the grass. But I can probably get through here. Whoa. just have to squeeze through. Did we go this way before? I think I see. This poison oak. I'm gonna cross back over. Where's a good place to do that? Up there. Go straight up the creek for a little portion. Bear in mind, in the wet season, I wouldn't be able to do this. Okay, I think I recognize this up here. I'll go back up. There's Bush Pio. Oh yeah, I recognize this. You have to go down here. This is the challenge. go now? We go up this slope. Or do we go down here? Let me take a quick peek around the corner here. We go up. As you can see, there's water here. It appears and disappears and appears and disappears. I just ran into some poison oak. All right. Which way am I gonna go? Left or right? Well, the left side is shorter, but the right side has less poison oak. I think I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I think there's less place to get a good hold here. Wow, it's a lot of PO. Okay, just push the chest high stuff out of the way. Pretty sure I went on the left side before. It's a bay tree. Smells good. Okay, I think, I'm not entirely sure, but I think that we cross over here. I'm gonna consult my phone to find out. Could be I'm wrong though. Nope. We go on the right side. Okay. We cross in about a few hundred feet. I see my foot marks. You can't see the boot prints, but you can see where steps have been made. It'll take me a little while. To memorize this route. you can see where we walked before. Just that I find it hard to believe we went through a lot of that, because my buddy is pretty poison oak sensitive. He likes to stay away from chest high. I think I did that before. Made that mistake. I think we go down. This is challenging. One little slight step and you could be pretty well fucked. Not too sure now. Pull this out again and look. Saying that we should still go up above. That doesn't sound right. I mean, look right. Only now it does, because now it's really I'm off by about 20 feet or so. I'm gonna go back and climb that again. Put my phone away. Oh man, these zippers, they don't really zip very well. One of my pet peeves about backpacks that are shaped, contoured. Generally the side pockets, you need a lot of help getting them closed or open. Oh, I see. Gotta go up here. I see it now. Yep. This is the way. Hey, I'm finally getting some sunshine. across soon. Except I don't see where there are any good places to hike on the other side of the creek. I'm a little confused about that. I guess I'll come down here. This might be where soon. Not yet. But soon. Except I think I can get across here and get to where we need to go. But I think, because I've already been over that side, but up much higher, like up there. And to be honest, that soil there, it doesn't look stable to me. Gosh dang, man, that zipper just takes forever to close. Okay, let's go. Oi. Pretty rocky over there. Did we go down here? I don't think so. I don't think so. Go up and over. across here. I think this is where we went up the creek. That's what I'm gonna do. So there were some sections that we did do that. Okay, we don't want to go through here. We're going to cross over here. I see now. Yeah, I went up that before. I'm going to go a little further to avoid the poison oak in my face. This is poison oak. I can push it out of the way. There we go. All right, here's my footsteps. So this did look familiar to me, and I should have taken it the first time. But it was uncertain to me if I could get past this tree coming up here. That's why I tried. There we go. I can see where I've walked. Yeah. This is it. Some water. That's a good drink. Okay. I think this is that side slope portion. pretty sure. Whoa! Don't want to do that over there. One time, my buddy and I went straight up this slope. Straight up it. Because we were a little... It was our first trip through. And we thought that we would not be able to pass. But then we discovered this little side slope section. And as long as I go really slow and don't look to my right, I can handle it. But if I look to my right, I get an equilibrium problem. Now, I think I climbed through the trees here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do. I remember this. But there's a lot of tree, so there's a lot of handholds. Let's see if I can push some of this stuff out of the way. Some deadfall stuff. There. That makes it nicer. And now, hope this tree doesn't fall down when I'm doing it, because it's kind of difficult terrain. Not kind of, it is difficult terrain. Shit. Okay, there we go. Big spider. Okay. Oh. Yeah. I think I got myself worked into a little corner here. Yeah. How do I get through this again? I forgot. Don't want to go any further on there, because that's crumbling rock. I forget. Let me consult my map. And it's this crumbling rock, it goes all the way up to the very top of the mountain like this. Oh. I think we do go at the base of it, though. I just have to find my way down there. How do I do that? I do that right here. Maybe I can, in other words. We will find out. This has to be it, but I don't really remember this. Wow. Crumbly rock for sure. This looks a little stomped down here. So maybe we did do this. It's hard to remember everything. Okay, that'll be slippery. Getting poison oak on me. Gloves too. No wiping my face with my gloves now. Oh, I think I see where we go. Some of these steps are bigger than my legs can take. Nice little waterfall up here. I'm going to check my map one more time here. Make sure I'm not doing something wrong. I think we're gonna go up here. Huh. It actually says to go off on the right side. But also that we have been on the left side before, which is the yellow line. So I think I'm gonna go off to the left here. That zipped up. think I can do this. I need a handhold to pull me up. That's no fucking handhold. Okay. There we go. That was pretty steep there. I'm gonna keep going up. I think I see a decent way through. Remember that waterfall? Bay smells good. Probably cooked with bay leaves before, but if you never smelled it fresh off the tree, you're in for a treat, I think. All right. Where did I go? Don't want to go on the other side.